What you gonna do with them? What you gonna do with me? Pop off, yeah, yeah. Pop off, yeah, yeah. Kind of mini vlog, you know, a mini vlog. It's a mini vlog because I'm gonna go out eat and I'm gonna get ready. But I kind of already did my hair. Now I'm gonna just do a little piece of makeup and go out my day. Just a little bit, y'all know, nothing major at all. But as of right now, y'all can watch me arch my eyebrows. Well, I try. We're just gonna hope for the best. But this one look good though. Okay. Period. Y'all, what the freak is really wrong with this eyebrow though? Now I'm gonna have to always color it because it's just like, what the freak? Good eyebrow with the freak eyebrow. Like I said in my other video, I don't really like this part with this bang, but I love this bang though. My eyebrow pencil that's in the car. I gotta go all the way to the car. But to the end, I'm finna, You know what I'm saying? I could do the rest, you know what I'm saying? Now I just go out there and get that at the end. I can go ahead and get this. Find me a little blender. Nothing major. Don't put your luck out, get lost. I gave you all I had, but it wasn't enough. Y'all don't even be talking all the time. I just be letting y'all watch me. That's cool. Now I'm finna go to the car and get this eyebrow pencil. I'm trying to draw me a little bit of eyebrow. And so I'm gonna put a little brown on my eyelids. I like the little brown on my eyelids. I think I just need to give me some highlight. I had some, I don't know, where is it?
It's in the bathroom.
We got highlight, oh my gosh.
Is it with that orange top, that little container?
Nah, that's not highlight. That's powder, but I am gonna need that.
All right, y'all, I don't know what I'm doing there. I'm gonna use this brush for this white skin.
I
needed to get you.
needed you to get me off my toes. Nah, why that shit just made it look like nothing was on my face now? Like, what the freak? I explained it to you. Okay. Here we go. A little better. I do not use this mascara. It's fucking trash, man. Yeah, I'm just put a little bit of this. I ain't gonna put a lot. Cause I wish I had something a little bit brighter, then I think maybe I would like it more. But this is the matte lipstick, I mean lip gloss, lipstick gloss thing I got from this one. Let me put some lashes on. Okay, these are the two I bought. I'm gonna put these on. And they, that's only $3. Hopefully they don't look boo-boo. Cause I'm just gonna be stuck with boo-boo lashes. I'm gonna go put this on the mirror. It's still not even on my eye. So yeah, look, I'm just gonna come back with my lashes on and then with the outfit I think I'm gonna wear. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna come back with my lashes on and the outfit that I'm probably feeling. And yeah, so. Okay, guys, so I just got my little dress. And yeah. Now, we finna probably go to a gas station or something. Take some pictures first, then go find us somewhere to eat because I don't even know. But we're gonna go try.
Look, that's funny. You got some lip gloss.
Probably in my bag in the car. And, you know. Get this one off. All right, y'all. I constantly keep showing the camera towards her. She just constantly keep ignoring y'all. Anyways, guys.
You ain't never seen two pretty best friends.
So we at the motherfucking gas station. Yeah, because I'm not the door. We finna go out there. But, y'all. We at the gas station. We probably gonna take a few pictures. I'll probably insert the little pictures we're gonna take up in here. And then we're gonna try to find us somewhere to eat because everywhere kind of close at 11 and 12 or really 10 and 9. But we're gonna try to find us somewhere to go at least at the minimum. Even if it's not eat, we'll at least find us somewhere to go. Just even if it's for a few minutes, you know what I'm saying? Because something's dirty. So, yeah. So, I'm just gonna take our boots out. Because we just sitting here, sitting here. I got this heat. I'm gonna actually blast it a little more. Have it marinate while we leave because it's hot as shit in the car. But, oh, y'all, look at my dress. Y'all, my whole coochie was just out. Whole coochie was just motherfucking out. Whole coochie was just motherfucking out. Whole coochie was just motherfucking out. Just kidding. But, yeah, y'all. So,
that's
what we can do. All right, so I come back. I'm just, you know, so like I said, insert a couple pictures.
My nipples so hot.
Yeah, y'all.
My nipples so hot. Look at them. They say where your daddy at.
Okay, period. Small waist, pretty face with a big bank. Don't motherfucking play. All right, y'all, we're going to take a picture. Dark in here, but we end up making it to the yard house. Let me see. Got like a little, they only got no little piece of paper or nothing, but yard house. Okay. And we in Atlantic Station. I mean, it's okay, you know, so far. But we're just gonna see when we, I guess when we order our food and stuff, but I'm gonna show y'all what it's like on the outside. Cause honestly, we didn't even think that it was here because they didn't show it on the little map thing that we go to Atlantic Station. And yeah, and it's cold, so we were trying to run to see if it was open here and shit like that, but it's a real place and stuff. So here,
Let's see what's gonna eat or what's on the menu whenever she bring it, because they had to split this table. Oh, never mind. I gotta search the menu. What I told y'all was the menu. So let me go click that menu and see. So, let's do.
This time the food.
What's that?
A shrimp zoodle.
She got shrimp zoodle. I got spicy jambalaya, like I said. I'm gonna try it and I'm gonna let you all know what it, how it tastes. And honestly, don't like it's gonna taste that good, if I'm being honest. I probably should've got this over rice. Cause they gave me the option with this. Like, this is a fat ass fork. Like, why the fuck would they do that? Give me this fat ass fork. I really should've got this over rice. I'm trying to get all the veggies and stuff I could probably get.
I'm not gonna
buy it. Well, let me take this tail off this.
How you like your food?
I guess you don't like it. Let me try mine. This is definitely not jambalaya. This is definitely just sauce. Lots and lots of watery sauce. They know they could have thickened this shit up. Cause look, this is water. But it's okay, I guess. I mean, we just know. I'm glad I didn't come here for prom, because I would have been highly upset.
Glad you're. What's your opinion?
Let's rate the food from 1 to 10. I would give my food personally a 3. It's not nasty, but it's just, I'm just going to pass it along.
How would you rate your food?
Your
I don't even know.
Mine is a 2.
Wait, what? My food
is a 2. Because it's like the texture of it is so disgusting. Why they give us these fat ass forks? Who do that type shit? Like, why would they do this? Fat ass huge fork for this. I don't like this fat ass fork. And my food is just going right through it. Going right through my damn fork. But yeah, it's okay. Yeah. Oh, your shit hard? My shit too watery. Yeah. We should have probably got like a burger or something, like some wings or something as a basic. We should never got this. So if y'all come to Yard House, don't get no fucking pasta. It's fucking nasty. Get something else. So we're gonna come to y'all, I guess, after we get done. I don't even know. But we just gonna see.
Look at our food, y'all. We barely ate.
Look nice, though.
Y'all
saw this fuck. There you go, though. Y'all house. We're leaving, though. Yeah, honestly, I'm finna speed walk and leave this bitch because I'm eating ice and I'm fucking freezing.
Corvette, hopping them up from jet like that. And then it dead in the net like that. They were like, pop, why you all like that? Why you tall like that? Why you all like that? I'm up for Eddie.
She's a runner, she's a track star. She gon' run away when it gets hard. She can't take the pain, she can't get scarred. She hurt anyone that gets involved. Don't wanna commit, why take it this far? She gon' do the race. Just-
Alright, guys, well. You know, I guess this is the end of our mini vlog of us trying to go out to eat. Shit was fucking nice.
bills for that shit.
Yeah. So, we're going to see our next. Bitch. So, I guess we're going to see our next time for our next little mini vlog. Deuce deuce. Bye, Zeebabies.
Shawty made that ass clap, she don't need no applause. High fashion, like Goya.